What do you choose? What do you choose? Do you choose the six-pack abs? Or do you choose the junk food 500 calorie McDonald's French fries that could be three packets of these daily caloric intake of a grown person? Get the good lean proteins, not the deli meats. Get the real stuff. Get the veggies. You know? Don't eat the breads. Don't eat the high glycemic stuff. These are for marathon runners, not for you. If you exercise an hour a day, doing some strength training and some HIIT cardio, it's not for you. You're gonna put on, you know, it's not gonna be optimum for body composition. This is Jolita Brilliant, the best abs channel and fat loss channel on the YouTube. Yeah, period. Because we are the best. And I'm cooking right now. Go check it out. My recipes, cookies, throw this away. White Castle is poison. Okay. This is thrown away. And these high protein, low glycemic, these are junks. Okay, this hurts my teeth. They're so high in sugar. You know, get the low glycemic. Again. Reese's Pieces peanut butter cups goes to trash. Apples, choose apples. I'm eating apples. Citrus food, berries, blueberries. Right here. Okay, everything's mushrooms. Don't drink your calories. The wild rice are better than the brown rice you see out there. I have everything. I have wild rice too. I have red meat. Choose the lean meat. 99% lean or 95% lean, okay? We want to have good body composition. Breads, gluten. These are junk. Anything that comes in the packet like this should be thrown away. It's not food. These fake fat loss drinks, shakes, is shit. They do not work. They do not. Better yet, eat the real with real fat tahini with real a little bit sugar, okay? Some little bit fruit pre-workout, after workout. These are not too bad, not optimum. The dried meats, but these are good for a snack. These are fruit. Chestnuts. Eat as your hunter-gatherer, okay? But at the end of the day, the calories matter too. If you overeat an avocado, your macros will be out of whack. You're not going to see your six-pack yet. Whey protein is good. The whey designer bar are not good, okay? So where does fly came from? Smell the food or something? So fast. Okay. So, JolitaBrilliant.com. Subscribe if you're interested for consultation. Let me know. Better yet, share this channel on Twitter, Facebook, YouTube. And add favorite, share, like again. Leave comments. And the most important, you know, stay tuned. Do the home workouts with me. And if you know anybody who wants to study nutrition, send them my way. I'll offer you $300. The other thing, eat your greens. I eat a lot of soup. Eat vegetables. Eat fiber. What is this? You know, and you gotta fill your belly, you know. If you just eat fast, your macros out of whack. You're not getting the roughage. You're not getting satisfied. It's not going to work. Greens, beans should be a staple. And that's it for now. I'll make another time analyzing more these bars. Okay, stay tuned.